Okay, keep going. Sorry.
All right, cool.
So, I'm not. We're missing one turn. Anyway, so I'm not going to run the attack again.
No, I know.
So, we'll just keep going all the way to 320 or 420, and then we'll have Morgan just conduct it one more time.
Cool.
At the very end of that. Sorry.
Did a lot better of not slowing down on the first page. At the bottom of the second page, definitely, actually, like basically the for measure like 19 on, it definitely kept slowing down. Mm-hmm. So let's just run that section again so you get more comfortable with it, and then that way you don't have to look at your music as much. So let's start at pickups to measure 19. That's Canoose Blind. Ben's Wells.
Yeah.
Sounded pretty good. Thank you for that. Pickups 19. Loud. Good. Any questions, particular spots? Dr. G.
I didn't personally hear any crescendo in 22 or 23.
You know what?
I hear it in the other places.
I'll do it again.
Other places.
All right. Yes, so to reiterate, those dynamics are pretty awesome. Let's do them, shall we?
Yes.
Particularly the crescendo at the bottom of the last page. So yeah, let's start let's start at verse 3, top of page 2. All that in mind. Good job, everybody.
I want to say one more thing about this. At the beginning, so verses 1 and 2, when you got the crescendo at the end of the measure 3, the crescendo was starting sooner. Because the dot quarter note seems to kind of not put any direction to it at the beginning of that measure.
Start on the when you're holding ist.
Where?
Measure 3.
Okay.
Start the crescendo on the ist. We'll see how it sounds. Back to the beginning.
What verse?
First one.
Thank you.
job of doing that, everybody. On the second one, right?
Oh. Thank you, Jacob.